Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSWari. Friends, today in this video I will show you how to enable disable your recent app tray. If you are not getting your recent apps by clicking on this left hand side bottom button, like I will show you. I am just clicking on this but nothing is showing as a recent app. I am clicking on this recent app button but there is no any recent app is showing. So how to solve this type of problems, I will show you. There is one setting in your mobile phone which you have by mistake you have turned off that setting, and you have to turn on that setting, and your apps will start showing by clicking on this button. So first of all, I will show you that I am using Redmi Y3 mobile phone. Inside about phone you can see I am using Redmi Y3 mobile phone. In this mobile phone you have to turn on one setting from your mobile phone settings. So you have to go to the additional settings. You can see the third option from top in my mobile phone screen, additional setting. You have to go to this additional setting, then go to the button shortcuts. You can see the second option on my mobile phone screen, button shortcuts. Inside the button shortcuts you have to go to this fifth option, press navigation button from top. You can see the fifth option, and in this you can see the menu. Just click on this fifth option and you have to select the show recent apps tray. By mistake you have clicked on this show menu, and that's why you are not getting this recent apps tray. So you have to select this, and now when you are clicking on this recent apps button, you will get all your recent apps you have opened. So friend, hope this video is helpful for you. If helpful, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.